Most people visiting Dudhwa Tiger Reserve have one single wish, and that is to catch a glimpse of the Royal Bengal Tiger. It is indeed a challenge to explain to them that a jungle is a treasure trove of many other treasures. A forest is like a kaleidoscope, where every angle, every moment reveals a unique pattern. And so it is with me too. Even I, an experienced naturalist, fervently pray to one Devi, goddess of Dudhwa, to grant me but a brief darshan of the king of forest. I have had glimpses of his royal majesty on a few occasions, but 7th of March 2017 will be etched in my mind forever. That day was fortuitous. Ours was the one and only jeep at Kishanpur range. As we moved slowly on the ring road beside Sharda River, a driver yelled aloud, "Tiger!" Immediately, I instructed him to stop. Just around 100 meters away stood a tigress glaring fiercely at us. We could barely register her presence, and she had slithered away into the foliage. We decided to wait for her to return. All ready, all steady, all eyes focused. As assumed, she emerged, moved towards us, and lay down on the jungle track. Real action had just about begun. Lo and behold, suddenly, someone else barged into our view. The alpha male tiger of Jhaditaal. He moved out on the jungle track, sniffed the ground where the tigress lay earlier, gave us a scornful glance, and walked towards her. My heart was thumping, my hands trembling, and my eyes fixed upon him. When he tried to approach her, she rebuffed him and moved towards the far side of the track. He followed her, but as he reached nearer, she slipped away once again and squatted right on the track and looked at him, unimpressed. But now, he seemed to be determined to woo her, whatever which way. He then arose like a tall giant on his hind legs and reached for a tree. He scratched it to prove that he alone is the undisputed master of his territory. She watched intently as he slowly touched ground on all fours, his tail erect like an antenna. He sprayed her with pheromones. Finally, she too stood up and walked towards him, but soon began rolling on her back. He continued to pursue her, this time by planting a gentle little kiss. And together, much alike the handsome prince and princess, they started moving away from our prying eyes. This experienced old flirt had just won a young, beautiful lass. This couple would soon consummate their bond, and he would sow the seeds of his progeny. For about a week, they would be together, and then they would part as though they never ever met. She would have a mammoth task ahead, bearing his progeny for months, giving birth at a safe place, nursing, feeding, and training her cubs to hunt and survive in the wilderness, to protect them from all kinds of dangers, including their own father. For me and the campers from City Montessori School, Lucknow, this was once in a lifetime moment. I returned back, dumbfounded, and retreated into silence for many an hour, brooding over a miracle of Mother Nature, a witch I had been an eyewitness.
6. Trying to chase the man, I think. Thank you.
so